Ha ha! You're awake. Thank the stars. There you are. On your feet. I know magical translocation can really upset the stomach. Just take a moment and get your bearings, all right? The Isle of Bolfiera, home of Clan Barini. I apologize for the cramped accommodations. We pride ourselves on courtesy, but circumstances here had taken a turn for the bizarre. I needed to make sure you weren't a danger to yourself or others. You might not be so eager to escape once you hear what's going on. You arrive via a portal, along with a Daedric beast called Shyazel. It seized control of our golems and unleashed them on the island. If I free you, will you help me stop Shyazel? Wise choice. Just give me a moment. There. That should unlock the door. When you're ready, follow me. There you are. Free as a spring creek. We're bound for a place called the Key Rites Gallery. Of course. I can't promise total transparency, but I'll be as forthcoming as I can. The Key Rites Gallery is an ancient sub. I cast an incantation of the steed. The gallery's always been a... Ugh, do I have to? If I recall my studies correctly, I... Larger weapons like staves and great axes will take both hands to use. You can pair smaller weapons with a shield, or another weapon of that size. The choice is yours. Yes, I think that one suits you. If you change your mind, feel free to take any other weapon you want. Now, let's find a spot to practice. This is as good a place as any. Now, prepare yourself while I conjure up a dance partner. Let's begin. Quickly now, strike the con. Well done! Impressive! That's brilliant! Now do it again! Ready yourself. Quick, strike while it's off balance. You're a natural. Rocket strike. Use your heaviest attack. Raw strength, that. Wonderful. Protect yourself. Strike hard, now. Now some foes will try to restrain you. Quickly, break free. Ha! You're unstoppable. You ready to break free? You broke loose. Again, make ready. You're every bit the warrior I thought you'd be. Again, now press your advantage with a heavy attack. Powerful strike. Interrupt now, before it strikes. That was quite a blow. Swiftly now, interrupt it. When your enemy prepares an attack, strike. Interrupting their attack will set them off balance. Good, now destroy it. Well done. Come speak with me for a moment.
With moves like that, the date. Let's be on our way. Let's be on our way. A word of warning, though. Some of the...
One of the stray golems. We might want to sneak past it.
Let's be on our way. A word of...
Almost there. Let's hurry.
entrance to the Kiride's gallery should be east of here. Let's set out. The Kirite's gallery is in here. Let's head inside.
Huh.
This is upsetting.
Jeffers' bones. The
Giant cluster. Alright. Do you see that vault to the south? The sky shard is there. There it is! The Sky Shard! Well fought! Grab the... What? Did you just absorb the energy of that shard? Incredible. Not quite what I intended, but we can work with this. Let's head back to the gate. Alright. Focus on the Sky Shard.
You did it!
Let's speak for a
moment. It'll respond to the power you absorbed and unlock the gate.
I'm afraid we've reached the really scary. There it is! Send back to Oblivion.
Kill my meal. Kneel. Only I will remain.
You did it. Hopefully the gallery wasn't too badly damaged. Follow me. By all the stars. Look at the central column. I had no idea it was concealing something like this. Let's get a closer look. Keywright's gallery, but not as I remember it. Now I see why we never managed to unlock the gates. Their power comes from this arcane helix. Amazing. With the helix exposed, these gates can finally reopen. Perhaps not all of them at first, but enough to reach most of Tamriel. The question for you, I suppose, is where to first? Can you believe this? Just look around. With this arcane helix exposed, the chamber is positively crackling with magic. The Keywright's gallery has come to life, and I finally think I know why. Because of you, matters in Tamriel are bleak. War rages in Cyrodiil. Daedric princes conspire. Dragons ride the winds of elsewhere. The second era needs a savior. I believe the gallery, perhaps even the Adamantine Tower itself, chose you. The Keywright's gallery opened doors to every corner of Tamriel. So, have you chosen where to go? What region of the world strikes your fancy? Not everyone gets to pass instantly from one side of Tamriel to another, you know. This is quite a gift. It is a bit overwhelming, isn't it? The whole of Tamriel is stretched out before you. We could start with the political considerations. Three great alliances vie for control of Cyrodiil. Does the fate of the Pact, Covenant, or Dominion interest you? Thank you. I don't blame you. Interprovincial intrigue is the basis of my whole profession, and even I find it tiresome after a while. I suppose that widens the map a bit. Well, as I said before, threats to Tamriel have grown like weeds practically everywhere. Would you prefer to spend time among my elven kin, the Khajiit of elsewhere, or men of the north and south? Certainly. One of these gates up here to go to Western Skyrim, a hermitical kingdom of Nords led by King Svargrim. The other leads to Blackwood, at the southern tip of Cyrodiil, Imperial Remnant. The Nords of Western Skyrim are inhospitable, to put it lightly. Even so, we've been able to glean a few things. I've read reports about increased vampiric activity in the region. Never a good sign. They need stout adventurers to deal with it. According to our spies, the land of the catfolk is in sorry shape. Imperial holdouts sit upon the throne in a rage. So, have you chosen where to go? What region of the world strikes your fancy? Not everyone gets to pass instantly from one. What, me? No, I've got work to do. The Cinderill will want every bit of this place searched and studied. Since I did the discovering, I'll probably end up leading the effort. Adventure abroad sounds all well and good, but my place is here. Well, fate's sort of a clumsy way to put it. No. Strohs Mackay. It's a fascinating island with rich dwarven and red guard history. Alas, it's been largely overrun by pirates. If the gallery... Strohs Mackay.
We submit to your will and call forth the chains of cold.
They're performing a ritual, preparing the way for a dark anchor.
Opening rift to oblivion.
It's worse than we thought. The plane melt has begun.
The portals reach from our side to theirs. That means there is a traitor.
Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. You can know the logic of a Daedric prince.
Claims it fulfills a prophecy in those wretched scrolls of his.
Imagine seeing your nemesis succeed where you failed.
Let the way be opened!
I am patient.
Let the will of Molag Bal be denied!
This world will one day be mine.
Thank you.
Strauss Mackay.
You're not one of Bosek's bloody fists.
Thank goodness for the sea drakes.
No more excuses, Lambor. Just fine. Look with the sea spread out, Lambor.
Might be just what we need.
You interested in some easy money? I have a heist planned, a big one. Anyone who helps is going to be rich. But I need people who aren't local, who aren't in the pocket of Headman Bosek. Still, this work requires some special talents. You help me recruit the folks I need? So, what do you say? Three folks I need are Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. Any or all of them would do. He's a thief, but he's the best there is. There's an entrance off the river under the palace. Watch out for traps and the other prisoners. They're all murderers. The Screaming Mermaid's just a Bosek's thug. Deserted the ruler of the Red. If by disagreed, you bloody Bosek. Captain Helene, but she's worse than Bosek.
Thank you. not a guard. Well, that's perfect. Get me out of here. If I found a handsome guy locked in a cell, is that really important right now? for this, thanks.
Don't try.
Let's get out of here. You first. Can't go that way. Irians out there. Oh, and guards. I saw many, many guards. Look, let's slip out a side exit. That way we can both keep our heads.
Thank you.
Why did Zet make this place such a desert? The horse's troughs never remained filled.
Thanks for breaking me out back there. Listen, while you're in a... I figure if you want something kept safe, give it to the goblins. They'll watch it for free. They're too stupid to trade it. And they'll kill anyone who tries to take it. Here's the thing. You went through a lot of trouble to free me, right? This way.
Goblins! They killed just in the action. I'll try to
meet you at the door. I unlocked the door. Now we can retreat. It's as pretty as a thing can be.
They store everything on the upper level.
Thank you.
keep up. You're not keeping score.
This is the part where I trust you.
Estava na mesma situação, estou com uma ansiedade à toa para caralho e não consigo comer, não consigo abrir a boca. Não, caralho, isso é que eu ia te mandar para gozar contigo. É um vídeo de um português a dizer que um brasileiro vai buscar comer. Ele diz ao português se ele quer alguma coisa. O português responde: traz-me um prego num prato. Prego no pão. E o cara traz um. Espera, vou tentar gravar e já pronto.
I'll kill the goblins in the sky.
Over here. I have a question for you. What were you doing in the mine? Yakarn. He's a liar.
Hoping to see Bosek? So am I.
The gods have abandoned Strauss Mackay.
Yes?
If you're looking for that, I overheard him.
Ha! You won't be sober in the morning.
Hey now, seeing as it's you asking, sure. If she's planning a job, I'm in. All I ask is a trip off this rock after it's over.
Summon the guard!
Someone stop that lawbreaker!
I'd smash you for that, but the guards will do it.
You stay right
there. Hey there. Glad to see you made it out. Seeing as it's you asking, sure.
You! Hey! Hey there! Need any help? Ha! I'm Nick.
Then listen. There's three folks, Captain. She's in Fainsport. He's a...
However minor the crime, I cannot look the other way.
Just in time, my glasses.
I must report this. I hope you understand.
Make noise and summon the guard!
Hail.
Thank you.
Be strong. Strike true.
You go if you want. I'm staying here and waiting for
you. Good to see you back in one piece. Hey, the captain's looking. Thanks to your work.
I remain and will pray for patience.
You're back. Ha! I knew you'd get it.
Thanks to you, we've actually...
After we hit Bosek's palace, we're done here. Are you sure you're ready to leave? Time to fill you in on our plan. We're after Bosek's sailing logs. His sailing logs, those records...
Absolutely.
First, the lockbox is...
It's a wonderful day. Bosek keeps the key around his neck, cinched steel. I'll get the key off Bosek. Meet me out back. Get your disguise and meet me out back. Leave Bosek.
We'll have the spearhead ready to sail for Benton.
How can I help you?
Thank you.
How can I help you?
Need a weapon? These red guns.
Sturdy eye catching. Are we tagged?
Yes, of course.
Well, the piece.
How wonderful. No, I just hoping to put one over on the headman, eh? That's fair. At the rate fools keep...
His bones. What is it now? Shouted at you too, did he? He just went out back to carouse with the latest slut.
Ah, my lowly sir, my dear friend.
This chicane is quite charming.
Thank you.
leave Heltar alone. I hate this.
This town's history is...
Another day, another week. Sleep. Never.
Smoke? Why does Heltar smell smoke? By Kain, you did it. It's not goblins. They kicked me out.
Just a small donation.
My friend. Here you are, Tharwab. The shipping logs that show Bosek's defiance of the king's decrees. Come on, it's time to go. On your feet, man your stations. Prepare to sail. Finally, home to Betnik. I've missed my clan. Before we leave for Betnik, talk to the crew. Get familiar with them. It'll be a long trip. Then we leave for Betnik, an orc island that hasn't... when my crew turn traitor. Head into town and careful here. These orcs, they aren't fools. Careful here. These orcs aren't yet part. They aren't fools. Proud as the Seamount clan are, they can't deny the Covenant's strength in numbers.